Let's please stand for the King's Anthem. We are videotaping this, and we want to make sure that everyone is able to see their child, so please stay in your seat for the entire performance. Keep the doorways and aisles clear. Please remain quiet for the entire concert. We all want to make sure that parents and family members can hear their children. And then also, please stay for the entire performance. We do have a finale where all the children are performing, so we want to make sure that all children are staying for that, so please stay for the entire performance. I also want to note that I want to give thanks to our art teacher, Miss Emily. She's worked with our art students to have artwork all around the auditorium. So that actually includes the Christmas tree, the star, and all the ornaments, the decorations were created by the children, so we're thankful for that. So without further ado, we will have Miss Catherine, from the Board of Directors, to give us a prayer before we begin.
Thank you, Tyler. It's lovely to be here tonight and to see you all so excited and so happy, ready for this wonderful evening that we will share together. So let me lead in a prayer to invite God to be in our presence with us this evening. Father God, we thank you that you are with us, that you are the reason, your son Jesus is the reason for Christmas. And we ask your blessing upon this activity this evening here at CMIS. We thank you for all the children who worked so hard to prepare for this, and the teachers and Miss Karen and other people who've worked so hard. And we ask that you'll bless them, help us to be a good audience to watch and listen and encourage. So we ask this all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome back after a really long break. I'm excited that we get to do this again in person and not online. So it's really good to be back. And I hope you can feel what I'm feeling right now. It's just a lot of joy, excitement, and just something that has been missing in our school. So I'm very excited to be here. Before we start, I just want to acknowledge the very hard work of our students. They have worked so hard for a really long time. And they put their heart into everything they do. And I think you will see that will translate into their performances. So I'm very proud. I told them that already, but But again, I'm very, very proud of all of their hard work and endurance, and I'm excited to show you what they have learned. Before we start, I'm gonna remind you, we do have a QR code here and as well in the at the entrance. The program is, you can find it there, as well as some of the lyrics that you might wanna see. And I also wanna say thank you to Miss Emily, because she has put a lot of work into all of this, so. I do like to ask you for your support with being quiet, like this is perfect. But as we go through the song, sometimes it gets very exciting and it changes, it gets very, very loud. And for some of the songs, that is very difficult because we do have acoustic songs without backing tracks. The students will not be able to perform if they can't hear it. It's just not possible, so I would like you to remember to stay quiet during their performance at the beginning of their, before we start, so they actually hear each other as well. Also, we need to keep the emergency exits clear. Students will be using those to go out and as well on that side as well. So thank you for the ushers over there. And so the rest is already said. Okay, so with that, let's begin. Thank you very much for being here, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Yeah.
little present for you. We are all going to sing Silent Night, and when I mean all of us, it means all of us. So if you would like to join us, you can stay in your seats. You don't have to come on stage here, but you can sing from your seats. So give us a moment to get ready, and then I will enjoy the last song. Thank you. are blessed. Our community gathers again tomorrow from 3 to 7 for a Christmas market here on campus, so please come and join us. And then have a blessed Christmas and a really good night. Thank you.